It's not a Flying M coffee shop. It's recording just because of the music playing. Oh, the shop is not closed.